they would definitely have settled for losing 2-1 after the first leg.
Weren't you impressed the way Rangers came back, though? Leeds had early dominance, and then suddenly Rangers were back, and Ian Durant, I thought, was fantastic.
I agree, Ian Durant was fantastic. It's great that he's back. As, I mean, he's been so long out of the game with such a horrific injury, it's good for everyone to see. But they did come back well, but Leeds let them into it. I mean, Lukey's made a mistake. We've seen so many goalkeeping mistakes lately this season. I think maybe with the back pass rule and they're under more pressure. But that's let them in. Before that, Leeds were totally dominating the game. But after that, as you say, they played really well and could perhaps have got an extra goal.
It will be a wonderful game. I don't think it's all over.
I'm not saying it's all over. I just think Leeds are favourites.
Yes. Well, I might disagree on that one. Right. Now, international Ray Wilkins.
Yes, indeed I have with me, and he's looking as young as ever, I might say. You were at Ibrox on Wednesday night. What sort of a mood do you think Leeds will be in when they come here today?
Well, I think when you play for a team such as Leeds, it's a very, very big club, and the ground will be full up, John, and a lot of people here coming to see Leeds play as well as us. So the expectancy is always there for Leeds to perform, and I think they'll be coming, obviously, to avenge last year's 4-1 defeat as well. I heard Lee Chapman last night, and that seemed to be the vein running through their camp.
Yeah, that 4-1 win here for you last season was probably the best football I saw, I think.
We played very well last year, and they did come here when we was in a bit of a run, and we're playing quite well this year as well, so hopefully we can produce a similar type of football. Now,